twice. I went back and forward with myself. I'm asking, is this right? I self-reflect, looking in the mirror, trying to find my self-respect, but I can't detect. All I can find is things that I have grown to regret. This person I am, I guess it's me. Or it's one of my personalities. And actually, I can see myself become a casualty, like casual. Just dying out in the dark, and I'm just riding out. Had a battle with the gym, or I left the house, and I think that I just lost the